Well, my puffer, everybody knows Sultans of Swing, and he plays a pattern which comes in thoughts. 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4. It goes like 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, and then 1 2 3 4. You can do that with two fingers. 1 2 3. He also does he does it with his thumb and two fingers. That's a little quicker than you can do with two. So first index, then middle finger, and then thumb. So also is important, he plays a little beneath the strings to get some. You can also play it with two fingers, and you can speed it up like this. But with three fingers, you can speed it up like this. Just a little quicker. Well, when you have control about that pattern, so 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, you can do a lot of things. For example, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4. He's also doing a lot of 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4. And in that pattern, you can, for example, use. Well, Tommy Emmanuel plays patterns like. And when you combine those things, you'll.
Thank you.